Oh my god, YouTube, it's your boy Pax Out, man. And in today's video, we're gonna be, you know, in Times Square, you know what I'm saying? See, this ain't new to me. I've been in Times Square before. I actually live in New York, but I'm gonna be showing y'all the experience. This experience is basically me. It's behind this. We're shooting some scenes for my music video, so it's basically behind the scenes, all right? Now, in my music video, there's gonna be more than just Times Square in the location. I mean, in the video, it's gonna be like, you know, Brooklyn, Queens, and all that. But this vlog is just focused on the Times Square part of me getting my Times Square footage. But yeah, so unfortunately, in this video, the audio cut out. So I'm basically just like reiterating what happened because I remember. But you know, you guys get to look around, see, you know, how New York look. You know what I'm saying? I got y'all, bro. You know, people who don't live in New York, y'all get to see how it is. And yeah, and make sure y'all stay tuned for my music video. So basically right here, y'all saw, I did my intro. I said, oh my god, man. There goes Remo Kid. Y'all subscribe to his channel. Y'all see the hot dog skin. Stand. I was basically saying how, like, Times Square is lit. Like, there's, look at all these people. There's so many people, bro. And I basically said how, if you ever come to New York and you can't be yourself, you can't be, like, free, then you can't, then you're never gonna like live life the right way, you know what I'm saying? Because I was in this, when I was shooting my music video, which y'all gonna see in my music video, I was in the street dancing. There was a red light, I was in the streets dancing like a crackhead. Well, not like a crackhead, but I was just basically, you know, I was doing some silly dances and I was doing some, you know, lit, some, you know, sturdy and all that. But most of them are silly because, you know, I don't really dance, but you know, but like, and literally people were laughing at me in a way where it's like, this kid got life, you know what I'm saying? Some people were looking at me, you know what I'm saying? But it actually felt good, and I actually felt like going back and doing it. You just gotta be yourself, you know what I'm saying? So like, y'all see all these people, look at all the, just look at it, man. All the places to shop, get food and all that. Look at that. Again, I'm sorry the audio cut out, but y'all get to see how Times Square look like. Look at all that. All right, right here, I just said, we in Times Square right now, and we getting ready to shoot my music video. That's what I said here. What was I saying? Just look at the background, bro. Look at that. Times Square look lit at night, I'm sorry. And we was in Times Square at this time right now, it's like 11 or 12 in the morning. Look how lit it is. People don't go to sleep. But yeah, that's us getting ready to shoot. Y'all gonna see that location in my music video. All right, so here's, we're just showing, like, you know, the buildings and the advertisement. And look at these people. It's people in, like, getting ready to party. They're going to see plays and all that. Oh, somebody was just running from the cops right here. Look. Y'all gonna see. Somebody was running from the cops. Yeah, y'all see that? Y'all see that? I'm about to zoom in that. He got caught, but we didn't get it on film because he was running too fast. But that dude was literally running from the cop, from that police dude. I kid you not. He literally turned right in front of me too. Man, Times Square drama, bro. It's crazy. He was running. I'm telling you, when I tell you he was running, that cop was chasing him too. That cop was faster than that dude.
That cop had a lot of stuff.
Ah, word. Yeah. All right, y'all see this family taking this picture? A picture with Spider-Man and Minnie, right? Minnie Mouse. Yes, Minnie Mouse. That's us. I don't know. We was talking about, you know, drama. All right. Yeah. How there's so much people. I don't know. We was just talking, but like, just look at the people and just look at Times Square. You know what I'm saying? Nah, but it's a car, bro. I don't understand, like, people don't go to sleep. Like, like, where are they going? There, bro, there was just, like, a bunch of tourists out there, a bunch of, you know, people that you could just tell that are not from New York. Their dialect and the way that they walk, they just look lost. You could tell that they're not from New York. But, like I said, this is just focused on Times Square. This is gonna be one of the locations in my video, in my music video. But this vlog just focuses on this because, you know, Times Square is lit. Yeah, that we're doing a walking shot for my video. All right, so here you see some people dancing. Yeah, I don't know what this is. But you know how they be doing, you know, them little shows out there. People gather and watch. I'm sorry the audio cut out. I don't know what happened with the camera, but yeah. So, by the... Yeah, this is just us updating. Basically, I'm saying by this time, we already got our shots that we need for the Times Square part. But you're going to see where we go next. We're still in Times Square, but you're going to see where we go next for our next shot. Yeah, I was just basically, yeah, that's just us talking. How Times Square is lit. Lit in a way, lit meaning like there's so many people out. Like, people, like, bro, literally at any time, there's always going to be people in Times Square. Always. There would never be a time where it's like not that much people out there, or it's like kind of like a little bit of people. But, you know. All right, so right here, we ran into the Statue of Liberty. I wanted to trick this dude right here. So we pose like we're taking a picture. Oh, that's funny. All right, yeah. That's the same crowd that was gathering around those performers or actors. Oh, I don't know why they're playing chess. Who's gonna sit around and watch that? And you never know, some people do, but. All right, this performer came up with a weird, brilliant idea. He tied himself with a puppet. And just, I don't know what to say. I can see it. I'm kind of shocked. Like, look at this man.
Yo.
Their legs are discombobulated.
Bro, what in the world?
It didn't look that funny. It looked funnier in the camera.
Why he dancing?
Look at me, bro. I'm standing like, what? Remo kid lost. Nah, never. Look at her trying to pick the thing up. Bro, I hate when there's people that's not like not from New York, and then when they finally get there, bro, that is funny. But look at that. I'm sorry. That is funny. Look at that. What in the...
Yo.
What? Hey, yo, bro. What's it called? I hate when there's people that's not from New York, and then when they finally get there in New York, they go around walking and shopping. And they feel like, oh my god, I'm a New Yorker now. Alright, so right here, that's me updating again. Oh my god, YouTube, it's your boy Pax out. And basically, we on the New York City train now, you know what I'm saying? We in that subway, stop playing. Y'all make sure y'all subscribe for more vlogs like this, you know what I'm saying? Like, whenever I'm in New York, y'all get to see it, you know what I'm saying? And more of my other videos. Y'all subscribe, bro. I said that I haven't, it's been a while since I took a train in New York. I've been in New York, but I haven't, like, it's been a while since I took a train. That's what I was saying. And then, look at that subway, y'all see that? We were filming, you know, for my music video in there. That's just me saying we need 3 more stops to get back to where we came from, Times Square. And yeah, you know what I'm saying? What's good, YouTube? That's me updating again, you know, my intro all the time. I had to close the door right there. And that's me basically saying, you know, how we're coming to the end of this vlog, this New York City trip experience. And I basically said we had to top it off with some pizza, man. At the end of the day, gotta get a New York City slice, bro. Come on now. We went to some other store. They was charging $6 for one slice. We was like, nah. And this store y'all see right now, they only charge $150 per slice. You see the difference, bro? If you go to New York and they charge expensive slices, a good New York City slice is from $150 to $350, bro. If it's more than that, do not fall for that. You're just wasting your money. Like, for tourists, they literally charge higher prices because they know you're gonna want to spend that. So you can think you're an official New Yorker, bro. You don't got to. $6. If they ever charge $6 for a slice, that's not it. Right there, I said, say hi to my beautiful mom and sister. And asked my sister if she was tired. She said she nodded her head yes. All right, this clip wraps it up. I'll be saying, you know, you guys subscribe, stay tuned. Make sure you guys stay tuned for my music video, my second song dropping. Go check out my last one. And peace out, man. Or woman.